Good evening, boys and girls. How are you all? It's Sunday afternoon. Come on. I am the distant conspirator, and these guys are Mike Hagen. Something like that. And on my right, Kathy Rust is going to tell you about the outlaw blues.
Oh,
bad about that. Kathy's got two jobs tonight. She's come along to sing and translate for me in my accent. So today, we're not really the distant conspirators, we're quite intimate, as you'll notice, the stage is limited. And we're going to play some loud things.
Some quiet things.
And play some quiet things.
A little bit of country, a little bit of blues, a little bit of rock.
A little bit of funk, yeah.
Yeah, a bit of funk. So a little bit of everything today. Should tell them how these distant conspirators all came about, just quickly.
Yeah, that's a good point, Kathy. You may have heard of a concept called COVID. It's not past 5 o'clock, so I can't swear, can I? It was flipping inconvenient. I mean, lots of people like us and lots of people like you, lots of people like you, Mick, we couldn't do gigs. So I set off with an idea to record a couple of songs with some people around the world. And Darren, because Darren's actually in every band in Melbourne.
Yeah, and he's a local.
He was actually stood there at 11 o'clock last night, last time I said, have you been home? Yeah, so we ended up recording an album with lots and lots of people from around the world, and then we got asked to do a gig 2 weeks ago. So the distant conspirators you're seeing are kind and generous people that came together over the last 2 weeks.
So if we don't know the words, please tell us so we do.
Yeah, if it all goes wrong, it's jazz. So then that first song, it was actually a Bob Dylan song. Did anybody know that? There you go. Kathy and I have just recorded that for the next album.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun, actually. A lot of fun.
So we're going to take it down a little bit, then we're going to take it up a little bit, then we're going to take it up a little bit more, and then we're going to rip your head right off the end. This is a song, this is a cover version by a guy called Frankie Miller. Frank is a Glaswegian. He's a Glaswegian that likes a drink. Or two. And if there's any Glaswegians here tonight, I'm really sorry about the accent. A song called Drunken Nights in the City.
Play sing along.
I'm going to play with a capo because that's what I'm meant to play.
The words will come to you.
I'm playing it with a capo because I've seen a busker playing with a capo and he was really good. I'm not sure what it does. Thank you. You never heard of Ronnie Miller? Check him out. We're now going to do some songs from the said album that we made, which you've all clearly got.
But are they here for sale?
Oddly enough, they are.
Oh, there you go.
Let's cause some demand. Who would like an album for nothing?
Oh, look at that.
Never look a gift horse in the mouth.
This is a lady over there.
Could I get a little bit more acoustic through the monitors, please? And could you make me look a bit more like John Bon Jovi? Kind of sound like you. This is a song called... It's a song called One More Time, and it's about one more time, isn't it? Me and Kathy are going to duet.
Oh, it's good. Could be dangerous.
Now, I said that I couldn't believe that's true. wish I could do that.
That was an original, that one, wasn't it? Yeah, so that was one of his ones that he wrote with the Distant Conspirators. So.
I don't know if it was original, I wrote it.
That's right. Well, what planet are we on now? Not that one.
And some of you might know Jeffo, our harmonica player. Yeah, he's down the peninsula, so this is what I've got. Wedding anniversary.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to tune my guitar again because I respect you all so much. This is another original composition about a very, very good friend of mine who unfortunately is no longer with us. He lived the rock and roll lifestyle. Very good friend of mine called The Captain, and it's for him, it's called The Captain's Song.
This is where we sing along. The audience, please sing along and get to know the chorus.
So my friend is still growing in.
Before we go into the song, it's on the album. Would anybody else like an album?
That lady there, one. Our backing vocalist there.
So if you approach myself after the show, there's a CD, it's got a double sleeve. Anybody remember CDs? Yeah. Pre-COVID, $10 to post anywhere. Post-COVID, $28. So I've got 300 BMATs. Have an album. It's great. You can buy them for $10, but wait, there's more. If you buy them before 5 o'clock, buy two, it's $20. This is a song called Silly Affair.
You. Show me my tomorrow.
guitar parts in that. He didn't teach me them, but I stole all his Thin Lizzy albums before I came to Australia. Good on you, mate. We're going to get a little bit funky now. Ken Humphreys, come on. On my near left, a finer gentleman. I told you not to do that. I said you couldn't do that. That's your Van Halen bit. Okay. On my near left, Darren Street, a finer man you will never meet. He's got hands, he's got feet. On my far right, Clive Blackham. You may recognise these ladies last night if you watched Zephyr. Over in the main stage, done a fantastic Led Zeppelin.
This is a little bit different to the Led Zeppelin, so.
Just bring it, isn't it? Right, I'm not made of wood, I've got feelings. And
but we're having fun.
I introduced Luke, the man at the back. And on my right, the amazing, the fantastic, the enigmatic Kathy Russ, come on.
Thank you so much.
This is a song that I wrote for a friend of mine, he still doesn't know it's about him, thank God. Thank you. Come on. Some call you. Leave. round for the next bands.